I have called this land my home since before time began, before the realms lost their gods, before the soil was drenched thick with blood. Mount Starkarag, the impenetrable fortress of King Brahm's dwarves, has stood longer than the dwarves themselves can remember. These lesser creatures and their wars. For centuries, the dwarves have brought invaders to their knees. But this citadel, so worthy of my attention, has never seen darker days such as now.
Magic works. The Dwarven Scouts do not expect our attack. My warriors await your signal. At last, Brahm's fortress is mine.
Evil has infiltrated the Dwarven fortress. The stench of dark sorcery engulfs this mountain. This foul darkness threatens the Dwarven people and the comfort of my lair.